Yes, that's right. Roy Acuff and the Smoky Mountain boys and girls visit the Ozarks tonight. On hand to greet them are Smiley, Burnette, Bill Anderson, Bobby Lord, and the Wagon Wheelers. And it's sent your way by new Sergeant Flea and Tick Spray. You lucky dog. And now everybody's friend taking over the reins on tonight's Jubilee, Roy Acuff!
Much. My, at the signs from everywhere, all over the 48 states. So nice to have you, and I was so proud to find out that when I arrived here in Springfield that my good friend Red Foley is out and on personal appearances. He has to work like I do for a living. Thank goodness I'm proud someone else does. Jimmy Riddle is here with his harmonica, and just to prove to you that he can stay right in your state with you, and we're in the Ozarks, let's listen to some dogs run. The fox chasing, here is Jimmy Riddle. Make him welcome. Thank you. Well, I'm going to have to call upon my sidekick. It's been by me ever since I've been in the country field of music, and of course, that's Oswald. I'm going to do a real old one called Just a Friend. Okay, I spied one name. Just a plain greeting card. This time just a friend. Just a friend who brought sunshine and rain. Just a friend who brought joy and pain. There's still a sweet memory. Stains on it, I couldn't help but see. The card cost a nickel, it's worth millions to me. Just a friend who brought sunshine and rain. Just a friend who brought joy and pain. There's still sweet memories.
And from Roy, we turn to some friends of everyone who want just a minute of your time.
Hi, I'm Peter Rabbit Ears. Let's go on a spree through TV land.
There's fun.
Music. News, adventure, and special events, and the drama,
and comedy.
Yes, sir, it's got everything, this TV.
Walk on around, left penny. See, sorry, I'm a little home. Well, ladies, chance of us is going to eat that chicken little fatso. First, the left is coming to the right. First, the left is on the right. Dance back to the middle of the night. Hey, pick up a one and three. Spread the star. Then box and sleeve. Ladies, back around, get the start. Keep on going out. Keep on all four chances. You turn around, square up through. Pick up as you found. Four hands around, there you are. Right to the next little home. Wait, on it. Back and spin with ten stars. That's your ten stars. Skip one girl. There's gonna let down. And all right, and right to the train. Let me know if I have to be a little too dry. Yeah, I can. Now first and 30 pounds, swing a lead on out to the right of the ring, let's circle up 40 and fine. Hey, two breaks on the line. It's 48, come on back. Now pass through the double A. Yeah, that's what I'm going to do, world for the half and four more. Then pass through and double the day. Yeah, that's what we got on the world. Now pass through, quarter in, right, left through, and turn her, man. Then pass through, and shovel it in. Yeah, that's what kind of on the world, sir, last back one. Now pass through, and shovel it in. Yeah, that's what California world, half square through. Now bend the line. Well, a man looks clear, and I'll right in, right on the train. You know, well, you don't suit from, they got a kick with you. You're probably right on the floor, that's all it really means no more.
Wonderful. Wonderful. The Wagon Wheelers, and they do a mighty nice job. Friends, here's a boy that's been up around the Ozarks here for the past 9 or 10 years, part of the Jubilee here, and we're very proud of him. He came from down in Florida, one of Columbia's top recording artists. Make him welcome with you. Here is Bobby Lord.
Thank you. In most of the songs that I've heard lately, somebody gets shot, and his baby and his best friend both die with him, as likely as not. In half of the other songs, some cat's crying, are ready to die. We've lost most all of our happy people, and I'm wondering why. Let's think about living. Let's think about loving. Let's think about the hooping and the hopping and the bopping and the lovey-lovey-doving. Let's forget about the whining and the crying and the shooting and the dying and the fellow with a switchblade knife. Let's think about living. Let's think about life. Well, we lost old Marty Robbins in El Paso a little while back. Now Miss Patty Page, one of them, is wearing black. Kathy's clowns got Don and Phil where they feel like they could die. If we keep on losing our singers like that, I'll be the only one you can buy. Let's think about living. Let's think about loving. Let's think about the hooping and the hopping and the bopping and the lovey-lovey-doving. Let's forget about the whining and the crying and the shooting and the dying and the fellow with the switchblade knife. Let's think about living. Let's think about life. Let's think about living. Let's think about life.
Nice. Thank you. That was Bobby Lord. Fine young gentleman. And now then, here are two... Oh, wait a minute. I don't want to introduce him. Oswald, come here. Since this is your kin, folks, I think you ought to introduce him to the audience. Two fine
all
boys.
Right. Lenny and Goo-Goo, they're the best bell ringers you ever heard in your life, Roy.
You think there's a flock of sheep are coming in? Let's hear them over there.
You know, for many a dog, summertime is scratching time. Time to scratch and scratch and scratch those itchy fleas and ticks. But now, you can relieve your dog's misery fast. Watch.
Here, Rover. Come on, boy. Come on, Rover. Up, boy, up. What's the matter? Fleas? How about ticks? Oh, come on. It isn't that bad. This year, we'll use new Sargent's Flea and Tick Spray. Look, I just press the button and this clean, pleasant spray will kill those fleas and ticks fast. See? New Sargent's Flea and Tick Spray is effective even against those big, tough ticks that are so hard to get rid of. It's so clean, you can use it anywhere. So easy that even a youngster can care for his own pet. New Sargent's Flea and Tick Spray helps check itching fungus, brightens your dog's coat with lanolin, and helps stop doggy odors. Get it at any drugstore or pet counter and keep your dog comfortable and happy the quick and easy way with new Sargent's Flea and Tick Spray.
You've heard of automobiles slinging a rod. Goo-Goo slung a bell. Did a good job, though. He stayed right in there and played it. They're a fine act. Well, sir,
Here's a boy down from our neck of the woods that we all think a lot of. He records for the deck of people. And I know that you'll enjoy his work out here. I'm speaking, of course, of Bill Anderson. Bill, where are you, my friend?
I reached out my arms and I touched you. With soft words I whispered your name.
I held you right on the tip of my fingers,
but that was as close as I came. My eyes had a vision of sweet lips yielding beneath my command.
I had your love on the tip of my fingers,
but I let it slip right through my hands. But I let it slip right through my hands. Somebody took you when I wasn't looking, and I should have known from the start. It's a long, long way from the tip of my fingers to the love hidden deep your heart,
to the love hidden deep in your heart. I had your love on the tip of my fingers,
but I let it slip right through my hands.
But I let it slip right through my hand.
Bill Anderson. Mighty pretty number, Bill. Folks all enjoyed it. I know.
He said he wanted this chair.
Who? Oh, Smiley Burnette. That's
all right.
Let's make him welcome here. My friend, are you trying to take advantage of two good young gentlemen?
Well, no, not in particular, but when old Frog sings, he's comfortable, and I'm about to sing It's My Lazy Day.
I thought you was going to sing My Easy Rocking Chair.
That's it. Well, I'm ain't going to fishing. I got... It's a mighty long way. It must be the season, no rhyme or no reason. I'm taking it easy, it's a lazy day. I ain't asking no questions, I ain't giving advice. I ain't dating any women, I ain't a wanting to play. I'm just gonna look stupid, I don't wanna meet Cupid. I'm taking it easy, it's my lazy day. I'm finding it easy to mind my own business. I'm keeping my nose down, I'm everyone's way. I ain't taking orders, I ain't hiding people. I'm taking it easy. Give me some heart. Give me a great big bowl of brown flour gravy. I'd be such a happy man. I'd like to see those magnolias and those pink azaleas. Let me up to that long white table. Lots of elbow room, then pass me those man.
biscuit. Make my coffee black if you please. Well, won't you feed me all a Dixie in a style so grand? You're gonna have yourself a happy man. So come on, lassie. You're gonna have yourself a mighty happy man. Yes.
Hook up, Chuck.
Somebody out there say that I'd like to know where Red Foley's appearing during the coming week? Well, you just listen here. Red and the gang will be in Pennsylvania at Allentown and Hershey, in Virginia at Leesburg and Petersburg, and in Brockton, Mass., and at Reed's Ferry, New Hampshire. You watch for him in all those places. But now, watch this.
You made a mistake, kid. You should never have wrote those things in that book of yours, but no one will ever read it.
Johnny Yuma, the kid who fights alone and writes the truth as he sees it. As he wanders the West facing human problems as savage and fascinating as this land he belonged to.
And you're good with that gun of yours. Very good.
All the ingredients were really great.
A teenager who rebelled against authority and those who misused it.
You go for that gun and I'll make you eat it.
Here's the story of youth in an adventurous age that televiewers of every age will enjoy through every exciting minute. The Rebel, every week on ABC TV.
A daring attempt to free a prisoner tomorrow night on most of these stations.
You know, I like to think of Smiley Burnette as one of the all-time greats in country and western music. I also like to think of him back in the days when he used to ride the old white swayback horse with a ring around his eye. I used to all remember you as children like me. Stay over there, Smiley. But I also like to think of him in the days as a pal, a great pal to our good friend Gene Autry. By the way, speaking of Gene, 2 weeks from tonight, Gene is going to be here. Somebody slipped that bug in my ear, so make plans to be here with it. Right now, we have a very lovely little lady that's going to sing a song for you that tomorrow will appear with us over in Sedalia, Missouri at the State Fair. And then on October the 3rd, she and all the Smoky Mountain boys and some others, we're going to leave for a tour of Europe. We'll be gone about 10 weeks over there to entertain our boys and girls of service. But right now, she's going to entertain you who are watching your cameras and you here, I mean your television, and you here who are in the Jewel Theater. Miss Melba Montgomery. Melba.
When the lonely nights surround you, how I'd love to be alone with you. What I'd give to have the power to read your mind an hour, how I'd love to be alone with you. Just to be with you one night, you and me alone. Kiss your lips and hold you tight, have you for my own. This would be a joy unending, could be a real beginning, how I'd love to be alone with you. If I only knew for certain, I'd cut out all my burdens, how I'd love to be alone with you. Won't you try to be my baby, just for once and then, well maybe, I could always be alone with you. Just to be with you one night, you and me alone. Kiss your lips and hold you tight, have you for my own. This would be a joy unending, could be a real beginning. How I'd love to be alone with you.
Montgomery. Melba, let me call on you along with all the gang, our Smoky Mountain boys when I speak of gang, and let's do one of the fine old spirituals called Somebody Touch Me.
Glory, 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 somebody touch me. Glory, 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 somebody touch me. Glory, 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 somebody touch me. Must have been the hands of the boy. While I was saying
while I was singing.
Somebody touched me
while I was singing.
Somebody touched me. It's nothing in the hands of the Lord.
Glory, glory, glory.
Somebody touched me.
Glory, glory, glory.
Somebody touched me.
Glory, glory, glory.
Somebody touched me. It must have been the hands of the Lord. Somebody touched me
while I was kneeling.
Somebody touched me
while I was kneeling.
Somebody touched me. Must have been the hand of the Lord.
Glory, glory, glory.
Somebody touched me.
Glory, glory, glory.
Somebody touched me.
Glory, glory, glory.
Somebody touched me. Must have been the hand of the Lord.
While I was praying,
somebody touched me.
While I was praying,
somebody touched me.
While I was praying,
somebody touched me. Must have been the hands of the Lord.
Glory, glory, glory.
Somebody touched me.
Glory, glory, glory.
Somebody touched me.
Glory, glory, glory.
Somebody touched me. Must
have been the hand of the Lord. Thank you. Good night to you all. Good night.
Thank you very much, friends. Next week, Carl Smith joins Jubilee USA, which tonight has been sent your way by new Sergeants Flea and Tick Spray. You lucky dog. A dead man helps Maverick expose an imposter tomorrow, 7:30 Eastern, 6:30 Central Time, followed by Lawman on ABC.